2017 Beat to Hip Hop Awards last night, up-and-coming rap artist Cardi B won 3 awards. Hustler of the Year, Single of the Year, and Best New Hip Hop Artist. Other highlights include producer DJ Khaled hosting and performing, Kendrick Lamar winning 4 awards, including Album of the Year, and Eminem's Cypher Freestyle.